Okay, I'm rolling.
Feet shoulder width apart. Slightly bend the knees. Both arms start coming up. Wrist locks up. Pull hands back to the ears. Push. Double palms out. Fingers, index fingers pointed out to the eyes. Turn. Close the fists, pull back. Hands level, facing up, pull back so that your chest is, pull back past your chest so your chest is tight. Push, turn the eyes, turn out, push all the way up. Pull back. Head. Shift the weight to the right. Left foot, half moon. Step into a horse stance. Push. Double fist, straight up. Pull the right fist over. Pull the right back. Lift the left straight up. Shift your weight to the left into a bow and arrow. Same time, pulling the left fist in, pushing the right fist out straight. Now, left fist straight out. Front. Roll both fists over. Pull in. Push, sink into that left leg, into that bow. Pull the left fist over. Pull left hand, left fist in. Raise the right fist up. Now shifting to the opposite side. Bow and arrow to the right. Pulling the right hand in. Pushing the left fist out. To bow, turn, double strike, to the left, pull the right hand back, left hand stays, horse stance, now shifting to cat, weight is on the right leg, left leg up, left hand high, right hand low, forming like a ball. And turn into cat, overhead block, strike, cat stance. There's barely any weight on this leg. This one's bent. This one's bearing all the weight. Right hand is over, left hand is under. Shifting to a female. Double leg cross block here. Stepping up to bow and arrow. Double strikes. To the right. Going back. Shifting the back. Heel. Toes up. Right, shifting back to the left, stepping back behind the female, shift straight this way, to the left, right hand, open hands, pivot, and to a horse stance, press hands apart. Again. shift your weight to the right. Next, you're just going to bring your left foot to meet the right foot. Left hand comes overhead, makes a circle to your right. Right hand pulls back. It's a strike, hammer strike. Pulling back, same time, so here. Circle. Left hand comes back up here. Right hand comes here. Stand up. Turn. Here. Stand all the way up. This comes up like an overhead block. Pistol ahead. Turn out to the left. Just your upper body. Turn. Pick up the left foot. Kick. Set it down. Bow and arrow. Strike. Switch the hands. Here. Here. Bang. Strike. Pick up the right foot. This comes down. Touches the groin. It stays up. Kick. Strike. Strike. Cross the hands. Crossing here. Blocking. Come back. Strike. Shifting from bow and arrow to bow and arrow. This is to the right. This is to the left. Do it again. Straight out, strike. Right hand clears it. Sit, strike. Elbow. Sit, strike. Now, you shift back into a cat to the right leg. And the ball. Left leg up. Left hand high, right hand low. Set the heel down, strike, back of the fist, step, strike, hammer fist. Left hand comes over, strike. Same time, right hand sneaks under, strike, strike. That's it. It's the whole strengthening form. I'll do it without talking once.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
strengthening.
Okay.
I just want to say that that whole form needs to be done with tension, dynamic tension, giving your muscles like resistance against themselves. So, also you need to concentrate on your breath. You know, your breath needs to be calm. Your mind needs to be calm, even though your whole body is tensed. And your back needs to be, keep your back straight, obviously. That's it. Any more questions? Call me or email me.